Bonnie, make it tomorrow. Tonight I have to go to the cinema with a 10-year-old Carl.
I'm 11.
11. Excuse me, Bonnie. Tomorrow. Grace!
Yes, sir.
Kurt!
Yes, sir.
Grace, you come along too, of course.
Do you think one is a Bentley, sir, or the distant girl?
The Houston girl. Now, wait. This child's been cooped up in an orphanage. We'll walk.
Walk to the rocks?
Yes, why not?
Where are they going?
It's only 45 blocks.
Yes, sir.
To where they go feet.
Ah, spell. Marvelous. Fifth Avenue bus views. We don't know how you've missed it, though, damn city, until you've been away from it for a while. Like the man says, after New York, everything else is Bridgeport. And I see, what is it about you? You're big, you're loud, you're tough. And I see, I go years without you, that I can't get enough of cab drivers answering back in language far from pure, enough of frankfurters answering back, brother, you know you're in NYC. Too busy, too crazy, too hot, too cold, too late, I'm sold again on NYC. Come along, you slow books, before the prices change in the Roxy.
Compared
to you,
NYC,
you make a ball.